What is going on, guys and girls? It's GhostRobo. Welcome back to Dark Souls 3, continuing our amazing quest for permanent dominance over all of these crazy lords. Unfortunately, I have bad news. It's not that bad. Not stopping the series, not losing my save, nothing of that nature. Unfortunately, though, I did lose the commentary for this video. My computer froze up at the end of the video and shut out the game and also then shut out the audio recording, so I don't have the actual audio, but trust me, you're gonna want to watch this episode. There's lots of good stuff that happens. I go through and buy some boss weapons. I beat another boss. I cash in some souls and level up quite a bit. The room before the next boss is really cool with some really tough black knights. I believe that's what they're called. And then the boss itself is not that hard, but it's an interesting boss fight because it's one where From and the fine folks over there decided to throw kind of a curveball and give you a boss fight with a bunch of enemies, which I thought was pretty interesting. But then I talked to the man on the throne, get boss weapons, and possibly most important of all, I go and defeat the guy with the Uchigatana outside Firelink Shrine and replace my weapon with the weapon that I use for majority of my Dark Souls 1 series, my go-to favorite weapon from that first game in the series. And now we have it once again here, and it deals massive damage. By the end of this video, we're ready to tackle Farron Keep and move on towards the next big bad guy and the next big area. So, sorry about the commentary loss. I do apologize. Really out of my control. Obviously it'll all be back for the next video, but hopefully you'll stick around and enjoy what happens in this one, because it was a super productive and super progressive episode. Until next time, I will leave you guys here. You can skip around the footage if you want, just to see the good parts, or if you want to watch the whole thing in silence and peace and see what you think of Quiet Souls, then do just that. Until next time, everybody, have a fantastic day. Thanks so much, all. Thanks again, and we'll see you all later.
Unkindled, are we? And fast on the trail of the Lord's absconded? Then these red eyes are for you. Use them to pillage embers and briefly heighten your strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for? Pillage embers for briefly heightened strength for your duty. What else are unkindled ashes good for? Fret not. My feet are here firmly planted. For I am a lord, and this is my throne. Oh, belike it is a transposing kiln in thy possession. Seen better days, but methinks it shall suffice. Now, transposition is the art intro, thy.
Thank you. as good, wasn't he? Be careful. Pretty, be careful.
Well, very well, then take farewell, Ashen One.
Thank you. fashion one.
Ah, it is good, wasn't it? Pretty.
Welcome, speak. Farewell.
Oh, and we meet again. We spoke before on the road of sacrifices. Anri of Astora. I'm well pleased to see you safe. We reached the Cathedral of the Deep, but Aldrich's coffin was empty. The man-eater must have left for his true home. The little doll in the empty coffin told me. Aldrich is said to hail from Irithel in the Boreal Valley, an ancient fabled city. A pilgrim told me that the city lies beyond Farron Keep, and so becomes our destination. Aldrich's honest hope, a pilgrim told me that, and so becomes...
Aha, so... Treat the firekeeper not...
Welcome. Very well. Then Haken. Farewell, Ashen One.
Fashion one.
Welks, very well, then taken.